Now, one of the most impressive bands I've seen at this year's military tattoo, His Majesty the King's Guard Band and Drill Team of Norway.